just felt like since I need to do some walking, I'll walk around the house. It's cold outside. And talk about some random things. Because I love randomness. Randomness is, it's my favorite. This is Marcy. Hey Marcy.
Marcy. Give me five. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl.
She is my daughter's Siberian Husky. She's got the woolly fur, which is rare, rare for huskies. She wanted blue eyes, but oh, this adorable animal. I found her. Somebody was needing to downsize their family, and so we adopted her. Back there, hiding is a Gita Lele. The strings like a guitar, but the size of a ukulele. Okay, well, maybe I'm not saying it right, but it's a ukulele. You can play like a guitar, so a Gita Lele. And I don't play. Play with it. My daughter plays this. And my daughter also plays that. That's my guitar that my daughter plays, because I'm a super beginner. I just like music. I like sounds. Sticky there, maybe it's a scratch. With two hands, I would at least do a little something, but not today. Sorry, I was shaky, shaky. And this, you've met him before. This is Maokai. Maokai.
Sit. Good boy. All right. High five. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, sit.
Stay.
Good boy. I love you. Shake hands. Good boy.
Okay. What else we got? Here. We got a driftwood. No, unfinished wood. I don't know. It's a clock that doesn't work. We got a frame here showing our lovely. Just kidding. It's better. It's a card. And candle. Here's a driftwood frame with a random key that's in it. So we just haven't put anything in there. Then over here, got a Death Star and a driftwood star and a sign from my son to remind everyone to shut the door behind them because he doesn't want his cat to go to outside. Cat Moku, don't go outside. And then over here, we just put these up. These are some shadow boxes. I just mounted these the other day. And inside of them, we've got some egg stands. There's Pysanky, it's a Ukrainian Easter egg. And then here's one my son did. Here's one my wife did. And then here's one that I did. And I think that was the first one I ever did. I had more, but they've all broken because I didn't have a place to put them. So now that I have a place, and that this wasn't being kept at my house, that's why it's arrived. I can't get it open. Hey, come on. Alright, I'm gonna put you down for a second. Be careful. Come on. It's painted shut, I think. Because we, you know, modified it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to cut. I'm gonna have to cut it. I think we got it painted shut accidentally. So I'll just show you all the sides of it. I like it. I did that. And I've been wanting for a long time to record making some of these because I think it would make for a good video. My favorite one I had was like black, and it had white and red and green and brown on it. And I had drawn some bonsai trees, but it broke. But that one's not bad. Okay. What else we got? Oh. That guitar is that guitar. Cool, huh? Avocados. Meatloaf, some guacamole. We just bought Munchkin. There's some magic and Shadowrun book I haven't read yet. Risk Legacy. Pandemic Legacy, which I think I'm gonna make the video opening that. Pirates of the Caribbean game I got at Goodwill for $1. $1. I don't even know if it's got the pieces. I haven't opened it yet. Dominion. I'm cleaning my study, so that's why I've got all this stuff out here. Here's another door, which means we've got another sign about Boku. And here's a garage door. So, another sign. And here's a garage with a car I'm probably going to junk. And a bunch of garbage. And my drums. My awesome throne my parents gave me, tools and stuff, and it's dark in here. There's some boxes. Can I make it brighter? I'm gonna put these boxes on Craigslist for somebody that needs to move and come and get them all. A friend of mine. Done that a few times and worked out well for him. So I'll give it a shot. And there's a port for central vacuum. And here's our mail folder. And let's see. Why don't we go? Eating his bone. Mercy's chilling. Got the thing on the wall. Got some willow tree and candle and some books. This is Dollar Shave Club. Yes, I do shave. I shave my neck, not my beard. Ugh, get a haircut. What else can I show you? My peeps. I love me some peeps. I just eat peeps nonstop, but I can't eat these. I mean, you could, but I wouldn't recommend it. And here's my bunny rabbit from when I was a little boy. And he's got sustained some injuries. I had to sew him up when I was in high school. And then my dog chewed his backside up, and I had to sew his tail back on, and I need to still sew his foot back up. He's been with me a long time. There's my NC State garden gnome. Hey, buddy. There's a flask with nothing in it. There's this thing. I like it. Vase. This looks like something maybe from China. I love it. Haven't used it yet, but I will. And here's my Eiffel Tower, Leaning Tower of Pisa, Mario, some other stuff. Oh, yeah, this is pretty cool. Here's some crude oil. Pretty neat. What else we got in here? Books. Mario stuff. Matthew's mess. My mess. I'm watching the Halo Master Chief collection game movie. Includes all cutscenes. And this guy is amazing. This guy put in gameplay. Anywhere there's dialogue. So it's 6.5 hours, I think. Yeah. And I'm on Halo, beginning of Halo 4, I think, watching. So I just wanted to get caught up on the story. That's a thing. Etc. Catan, War Risk, More Monopoly, More Stratego. Stuff. My hats. And another peep. And more bathroom minutes. Jackie Robinson. Awesome. He's number 42. Which, of course, is the answer to life, the universe, and to everything. Okay. Uh-oh, I think a dog got a hold of some Cheetos. Oh, well. registration's not, it didn't expire. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Well, I know them. Halo. And we played Halo 5. Mostly the missions. I beat the campaign on the normal, the hard, and the, I can't remember the names of levels, but I'm on the toughest one, and I got stuck on the hardest level. I don't know if I'll go back to it or not. Okay. So, I forgot I was counting, so I'm not counting anymore. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Good grief. There's one downstairs. That's 22. So that's something that's coming. Where's the thing I was looking for? There's the planeswalkers. There's those books. Oh, books. Duh. Okay. So there's the Path of Darkbane, Path of Destruction. That is the first book in the chronologically in Star Wars. So I'm reading that. And then here is The Art of Blizzard Entertainment. So there's that. That's coming soon to a video near you. It's really big, so lots of pages to flip through. Yay. Oh, hey. I could use that for working out. Okay, so I guess that's all, and if anybody has stayed through till the end, like Lolita that I just got comment from, or Kara, or Mr. Lima Bean, or, shoot, I can't remember now who all was being, has been so nice. I've been looking at, going through old comments and looking. There's one that's uploading, gonna be uploading shortly. I'm gonna start it. I saved it as sewing. But by the time you see this, that will already have been up. So, yeah. I was just trying some notes on people that have commented on the magazines so that I can maybe send them, you know, share, let them know that I'm doing them again whenever I do. Like Kara Keffer, Isaac Elhoff, Jared Edwards, Jay Pendleton, Liz Corsten, Fixar Faxis Swee, maybe Sweden, Lolita's Whispers, Mr. Lima Bean, Angel Daisy 223, and Sweet and Awesome 23. And then Legolas Puffin asked for a driving video, and I totally forgot, so I'm going to do that too. Liz Corsten asked for highlighting with a specials flyer, and Fixar Faxsweet said he liked highlighting, and I think Mr. Lyman Bean likes unintelligible whisper reading, so I'm going to do that, and I'm still looking through a bunch of comments, so yeah, that's all coming. I don't know what the ideal length for a video is, but this right now is 25 minutes. So, and I feel like I've